Children laugh, children cry. They're the future of our time. Will they hold us to blame for all the things we've turned away?